He never expected to find a real home.
I was nervous and mad because I didn't want to be adopted.
Tonight on WHSV's 11 at 11, one Valley teen tells how you can change a child's life. His emotional story will shock you.
The last one before that, the woman locked me in my room. And the last one before that, they threw me outside.
His attitude will inspire you.
We've all had our ups and downs.
Adopting a New Life, tonight on WHSV's 11 at 11.